इंडिया मैनेजमेंट एसोसिएशन AIMA ने 5 सितंबर 2024 को स्टीन ऑडिटोरियम इंडिया हैबिटेट सेंटर नई दिल्ली में अपना 29वां AIMA दीक्षांत समारोह आयोजित किया। AIMA के अध्यक्ष निखिल साहनी ने प्रमुख कार्यक्रमों पोस्ट ग्रेजुएट डिप्लोमा इन मैनेजमेंट PGDM और पोस्ट ग्रेजुएट डिप्लोमा इन इंफॉर्मेशन टेक्नोलॉजी मैनेजमेंट PGDITM सहित 1464 छात्रों को डिप्लोमा प्रमाण पत्र प्रदान किए। ये कार्यक्रम अलीगढ़ मुस्लिम विश्वविद्यालय के सहयोग से पेश किया गया है। साथ ही इसके अलावा 3 छात्रों को उनके उत्कृष्ट शैक्षणिक प्रदर्शन के लिए AIMA के स्वर्ण पदक से सम्मानित किया गया। बता दें कि 223 छात्रों पोस्ट ग्रेजुएट डिप्लोमा इन मैनेजमेंट PGDM और पोस्ट ग्रेजुएट डिप्लोमा इन IT मैनेजमेंट PGDITM दिया गया। 800 से अधिक छात्रों ने वित्त, बिजनेस एनालिटिक्स, अंतर्राष्ट्रीय व्यापार, डिजिटल मार्केटिंग और सार्वजनिक खरीद में व्यवसायिक डिप्लोमा सहित विभिन्न विशेषज्ञता में प्रमाण पत्र प्राप्त किए। 400 से अधिक छात्रों को वित्तीय मॉडलिंग, अनुबंध विवाद समाधान, सार्वजनिक निजी भागीदारी और व्यवसाय परामर्श सहित विभिन्न विशेषज्ञताओं में व्यवसायिक प्रमाण पत्र और लघु पाठ्यक्रम प्रमाण पत्र प्रदान किए गए। BOS के अध्यक्ष डॉक्टर भीमाराय मैट्री ने शैक्षणिक वर्ष 2023-24 के दौरान की गई AIMA CME की विभिन्न गतिविधियों पर एक संक्षिप्त रिपोर्ट साझा की। प्रोफेसर TG सीताराम अध्यक्ष अखिल भारतीय तकनीकी शिक्षा परिषद AICTE शिक्षा मंत्रालय भारत सरकार भारत के मुख्य अतिथि के रूप में इस अवसर पर उपस्थित हुए और दीक्षांत भाषण दिया। उन्होंने तकनीकी शिक्षा में सकल नामांकन अनुपात GER में सुधार के लिए AICTE द्वारा किए जा रहे हालिया विकास और पहल पर अपने विचार साझा किए। बता दें कि निदेशक प्रबंधन शिक्षा केंद्र AIMA डॉक्टर रोहित सिंह ने सभी गणमान्य व्यक्तियों को आभार व्यक्त किया और AIMA के 29वें दीक्षांत समारोह 2024 में उनकी गरिमामय उपस्थिति के लिए उन्हें धन्यवाद दिया।
नमस्कार, आई एम वेरी हैप्पी टू बी हियर ऑन द 29th कन्वोकेशन ऑफ IIMA. IIMA does take the approval of AICTE for their PG diploma programs, and I'm very happy to be here today because such a distinguished gathering is here, and also good number of students are graduating with their degrees. I first of all let me congratulate every one of them, because this is managers, you know, today are the key people, you know, whatever basic degree have, they will finally come for this PG diploma and MBA programs, and I think it's a need of the hour. So congratulate every student, and in this changing world, I think they also need to be, you know, upskilling, reskilling themselves continuously. So the continuous learning is my message for them.
Sir, what are the futures of online education?
So definitely, you know, online education would be there in its presence, but it's not going to be completely online. Maybe a blended programs would be available, because it's very important also to meet people, to meet face to face, interact also, to learn from each other. So that's, I think that is not going to be taken away. So definitely there will be programs which will go online, whatever possibility of online programs will happen, but there will be a combination of that program. So particularly in engineering and management, somehow it could be done, but in engineering it's very important to have, you know, hands-on experience. So I keep insisting that we should not go completely online, but definitely we have to use the technology, because today technology is so progressed, and thanks to COVID, you know, all of us are leapfrogged our learning as well, you know, on online platforms. So it's a good time, but however, you know, the technologies like AI, generative AI, quantum are going to change the way we work and we even think. So that's where I think we need to train our young people for the new technologies, emerging technologies, which are very, very critical. And even MBA students also should be skilling themselves into these new technologies, whether it is, you know, cyber security or data analytics or artificial intelligence. And these are some of the courses are going to be the futuristic. So I think it's a good time as well as bad time.
Role of IIM in higher education?
Definitely, they are already in. They are here for a long time now, almost more than 60 years. So it's a good, they should look at, because now what we are trying to do with higher education, a lot of deemed to be universities in specialized areas are being given. IIM should also expand its activity in multidisciplinary and then multiple programs, okay? Not just restrict to only PG diploma. I think many other areas they can get into. It's a fantastic time because it's more industry connect is there. So that is the very, very critical for to higher education today. Academy and industry collaboration, and IIM is able to pull those strings to bring the industry and the experts coming into the academy, so that that will be a good interaction between them, and that will be a good learning for the young people who take these courses. I think it's a good opportunity for IIM. I want to look at the future.
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Nikhil Soni. I am the president for IIM for the year 2023-24. And I've had the privilege of leading IIM through this course of this year. But I also have a different hat that I wear in the corporate world as being the vice chairman and managing director of Triveni Turbines. Today, we stand at the 23rd convocation of IIM, and it is a great privilege that we are going to be awarding 1,464 students with some degree of recognition. And it is a variety of different students, be it PhDs, PGDMs, or other certificate holders, who we will be convocating today. IIM not only has the privilege of being the spokesman for the Indian manager and leader, but it is the apex management body, which aims to democratize management education by being able to deliver its courses and degrees to everyone who is able to who desires to actually take part in it. And it's extremely important that we take management and management capability seriously. In this day and age of uncertainty, where it is exceptional, it's essentially required for students to have the knowledge of uncertainty and how to mitigate those risks so that they can become effective managers. IIM holds those values to be very true, aims to deliver and impart them onto the students so that they can then become contributing members to society. So thank you very much.
Myself, Dr. Bhimraya Maitri, Director IIM Nagpur. Management education overall globally transforming tremendously as a part of disruption. And in this disruptive world, the perpetual learners are going to lead the world. So in this context, All India Management Association, being a key industry body, playing a very, very significant role for the development, overall transformation of management education in the country. So IIM running number of programs and its expertise and also network with the all the great industrialists. So IIM is going to play a very significant role for transformation of management education, and IIM is running large number of programs, PG diploma programs and certificate programs. They are going to be a large and immense value for the corporate world in coming years.
Hi, this is Professor Dr. Rohit. I am the Director, Center for Management Education at All India Management Association. We are having today the 29th convocation 2024 at Center for Management Education. Total of 1,464 degrees are being distributed, which includes PGDM program, PGCM program, certification program, and other short-term programs. We are also having graduation of 15 students who have completed their PhD in collaboration with Aligarh Muslim University. So we are happy with this result, as a lot of students, they have put their hard work, and at the end of the day, they are going to see this color of celebration in the form of convocation at All India Members. Thank you so very much.